The center will soon give star ratings to schools based on the importance they give to students' physical fitness and also introduce fitness awards for villages and districts, Union Minister for Youth Affairs and Sports Kiren Rijiju said during the anti-obesity drive started by fitness services provider VLCC in the national capital. Rijiju said from this year, the Central Board of Secondary Education (CBSE) is observing a fitness week in the second and third week of November as part of the Fit India movement. He said the movement was not just a government initiative, but a movement of the people of India. The sports minister also took the Orange Pledge, a fitness pledge by VLCC.
See, the time has come for India to make every citizen fit. And Fit India movement, launched by the Prime Minister, has to be people's movement. So I'm very happy that VLCC has taken a very good lead role in promoting fitness. And some of the themes are, you know, so much catchy, like stand up. Very simple, stand up. And it helps in promoting fitness. And the anti-obesity campaign. These are the vital campaign, which is very important for your health and for your larger fitness of the body. If we have to make India a strong, prosperous nation, the Indian citizens must be fit. If every Indian has to be fit, we must do some kind of workout, some kind of activities, physical activities. Prime Minister has said that activities means not only computer apps or any kind of machines, but you have to sweat. You have to do some physical activities. So this Fit India movement is going very well. And today, from the Himalayan region to the coastal region, from the western deserts, to the northeastern India, every part of India is joined with this Fit India movement. I once again compliment VLCC, Vandana Lutraji and the entire team for promoting fitness and launching wonderful programs like Stand Up, Anti-Obesity, Wakathon and all these very, very important crucial activities. And I must tell you that in last 3 months' time, the fitness level of India has changed. It has improved and we need to do more. Now in the school, from next year, we are going to select the most fit school in India. We are going to give star ranking. CBSE and we are working out. And once a school is promoting some kind of fitness activities, then the school will be entitled to put a flag. If the fitness level is slightly higher, then we will give 3 stars. And the school achieves the highest level of fitness, then we will give 5 stars. So thereafter, then the school will be identified as a fit school. And then we will give award. Like we give Arjuna Award, Dronacharya Award, Khel Ratna, and various other important awards. So we are thinking of instituting an award for fitness also. So we will start with the schools and then maybe panchayat level, like fit village. So fit school, fit village, fit state, fit district, fit institutions, fit companies. Everybody has to become fit. The Prime Minister's objective is very clear. Fit India movement is people's movement, people of India's movement. And this kind of program launched by VLCC will be a great effort in terms of promoting of the Fit India movement as well as inspiring others to follow it. Thanks.